Hi everyone, welcome to my latest video blog. It's been a little while since I last did this, but I just wanted to congratulate the Mount Albert Baptist Church community for their centenary celebration, which I attended this weekend that just went. It was an amazing sort of gathering with lots of historical pictures, lots of wedding photos of the old times. So I just want to say happy birthday, Mount Albert Baptist Church. Also, I just want to say what a fantastic effort Lydia Coe made. What a proud moment for all of New Zealand when she won the French Evian golfing competition. You know, this comes at the back of her winning the Canadian Open, and now this is the first major golfing tournament that she's actually won, and I just want to say fantastic effort, girl. We are so very proud of you and being the youngest major winner, and and that all that at the age of 18 and a half years of age. Also, this weekend marks this 122 years since women in New Zealand got the vote. Apparently, according to the Parliament's Library, I am woman number 104th elected Member of Parliament. And if you include the five members who were appointed to the Legislative Council, as well as the Queen, who is actually by right a member of this House, then I become number 110. There you go, a little bit of trivia. And we also had a recent visit from the Foreign Affairs Minister of Korea. And you know, it is really always such a wonderful thing to actually have foreign dignitaries actually come in to talk to New Zealand, where we are progressing trade, where we're progressing our friendship between the two nations. And I feel very lucky to be representing New Zealand at those events. And this coming weekend, next week, I'm also traveling down to Christchurch to meet with my kimchi club in Christchurch. And the young leaders are doing fantastic volunteering work in Christchurch as well. So I look forward to catching up with them as well. So there are obviously so many things to talk about, but here's just little tidbits for you to enjoy. Catch you next time.